And these guys that are sitting on these boards that are dictating who gets disability and who doesn't, you got hurt on the job. You should get taken care of like any other job. But because you played football and you lived this dream life, supposedly, that should be enough.